To reach escape velocity, you're gonna have to go that fast.
Well, that fast is impossible, I can promise you that.
Barry, to make that jump, you'll need to go Mach 3.3, but only for a second.
Okay. Yeah!